Today I want to show you a method that I think is easier to record and insert audio into Google Slides by avoiding having to record it in one app, whether that's like online voice recorder, Vocaloo, or even using something on your computer like QuickTime, and then downloading the MP3 file and then uploading it to Google Drive. And it's just a lot of steps. So I'm going to show you a method where you're recording almost directly into Google Slides, and it's a much more streamlined process. You ready? Let's go. All right, so I have a Google Slide math activity here where I want to record directions for students. And you can insert audio. The issue is there's no upload function. And that's the frustration, is you have to record the audio in some kind of external app and then upload it into your drive to do this. So I believe that there's a better way, and that is using the Chrome extension Read&Write. Now, I already have this installed. Aren't familiar with Read&Write? I'll add a link to the Chrome Web Store down below. Here's an important note about it. Read&Write is 100% free for teachers. There's a form on their website for educators to complete, and educators will retain all the features for Read&Write. Now, for students to use it, there's some features that are maintained and some that are paid. So within Read&Write, there is a feature called Voice Notes where you can leave voice comments instead of typing them. But notice here in Google Slides, there's no voice note option. So what I've done is I've gone to Google Docs. Here you've got the voice note feature. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to split my screen. I'm using an extension called Tab Resize here. I'll link that down below as well if you're interested. And the reason why I split the screen is because this particular activity is for my littles, and I want to add directions on a variety of slides. So this way I can see what's happening while I'm recording. So slide one, I'm going to hit the voice note button. I have 1 minute of recording time. And really, directions, you don't want to be longer than 1 minute. So I'm going to click the microphone. Hi, students. In this slide, I want you to look at the 10 frame and then write your equation and solve it down below. You can do it. And then I'm going to click insert. Now you could play and listen to it if you wanted to. And on your Google Doc, it inserts as a voice note. I'm going to go to slide two. I want one here. Insert a voice comment. Record. Hi, students. On this slide, I've mixed things up a bit for you. You have a expression on the bottom, and I want you to use your counters to show me 6 plus 2 and then solve it. And make sure you type in your answer to make it an equation. You can do it. Then click insert. Again, it takes a second for this to insert, but that's okay because you actually want the time frame. So now I'm going to go back to my slides. I'm on slide one. I'm going to go insert audio. And those voice notes are saved directly in your Google Drive. So I'm going to click recent. And like I have this one, 517. That's my first one. I'm going to click select, and let me go back so you can see the full screen. There's my audio button. Now you can move that audio button wherever. Recommended being in a consistent place for students.
Hi, students, in this slide.
So there they have it. And then I'm going to go to slide two and do the exact same thing. Insert audio. And notice it doesn't name them, so this is why I like the list view. If I had it as tile view, I wouldn't really know which one to click. But if I do the list view, then I know I want the last one that I did. Select. There's my audio file. I'm going to put it here for kids. And then we're ready. So using the Read&Write Chrome extension allows you to record audio directly into Drive, as long as you're using Google Docs, and then you can insert it directly into Slides. And for me, I think this is a lot easier than the download and then upload to Drive and then do this. I hope this was helpful and you learned a new way to record and insert audio into Google Slides using the Read&Write extension. If you like this content, be sure to give it a like and subscribe for future videos. Bye, everyone.